Welcome to White Lotus Spirituality. Jupiter, Yellow Sapphire and Five Mukhi Rudraksha. Jupiter stands for wisdom, pragmatism, education, marital happiness, marriage, good children, successful career and overall happiness in life. Jupiter is of yellow color in general. Yellow is associated with prosperity, wealth and material gain and wisdom. Jupiter rules over Manipura chakra, that is our solar plexus. If Jupiter is retrograde or debilitated, then it will create imbalance in Manipura chakra in a negative way. That is, if the chakra is underactive, then a person starts feeling inadequate, low in self-esteem, low level of confidence, inferiority complex, and no desire to excel in any field in life. A bad Jupiter will generate too much energy in this chakra, creating delusion and dissonance, despise and disdain, hatred, arrogance, and manic conditions. Too much of ego, overconfidence, overambitious attitude are indicators of a blocked Manipura chakra. Aggressive personalities, split personalities, persons living life of duality, masked behavior, extremely ambitious, biological robots all fall in the zone of bloated Manipura chakra. If Jupiter is bad in your chart, chant Om Bruhaspati Nama 108 times every day. Wear yellow clothes on Thursdays. Eat more yellow colored food and donate the same. It will help balance the bad energies of Jupiter. Wearing a yellow sapphire gemstone on your right hand index finger is good for Jupiter. Five Mukhi Rudraksh also helps in balancing this chakra.
You can log on to our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. If you want to consult, then you can book online. If you want to buy Rudraksh and gemstones, also you can buy through this website. Thank you very much. Press the bell icon to receive our videos in future and do subscribe. Thank you.